An update tonight on the murder trial of Robert Durst. A Los Angeles jury has convicted the New York real estate heir of first-degree murder. The 78-year-old was on trial for killing his best friend, Susan Berman, who was shot point-blank in the back of the head at her L.A. home in December 2000. Investigators say Berman was prepared to tell police how she helped Durst cover up his wife's killing in 1982 by providing a phony alibi.